Business can be a handful, especially if you lack the capital to start from. But it's not impossible because many businesses have grown from the minimum investment. Keep watching to find out how you can start a business through little investment. Make sure you hit the subscribe button and give this video a thumbs up while you're at it. Number 1. Make it online. Small businesses work best when they are online, because renting a shop and going through with the process of setting up the entire business is going to cost you a lot. So if you really want to get into without much investment, then try doing things online, because it doesn't require setting up a place and it's completely free. Online businesses also have the benefit of being able to reach a larger audience than a shop, where only the area-specific people visit unless you're a big brand for which people would travel all the way. Starting a small business online is the best way to kickstart things with minimum investment, because this part of your business is completely free. Number 2. Build a warehouse or workshop at home. You will need some space to store your products or create them, and that doesn't have to be a separate place. You can simply do that from home in your comfort zone. It's the most cost-effective way of starting your own little brand. You can take orders through your social media platforms, and you can ship them from your home without much hassle whatsoever. Number 3. Package your orders from home. Another way to save money on orders is to package your parcels at home instead of leaving it to the courier service. This way, you can also get creative with your packaging and add your personal aesthetic to it to attract more buyers. Packaging at home can involve getting packaging material for a very low cost from Amazon or Alibaba. You can order bags and boxes in bulk at a low price, and then you can customize them your way with strings and stickers to make it look pleasing. You can also post videos and highlights of packaging orders to gain more viewers on your products, which would result in more orders. Number 4. Get funds from friends and families. If Jeff Bezos could do it, then you can too. You can ask for an initial loan from your friends and family to kickstart your business, and once it's up and running, you can return them with the profits you've made. These funds will help you get things in order and make products and get any supplies that you might need. You can also order all the packaging material and make your product in bulk initially with the fund money. With more items to sell, you will have a larger profit margin and your money will seem like it is multiplied. Just make sure you don't hesitate and abandon your idea of a business because of a complete lack of funds. Would you like to know how I made more than $5,000 per day during lockdown? If so, make sure to check out the first link in the description. Number 5. Plan and save beforehand. A common mistake every newbie makes is that they impulsively think of something overnight and end up putting all their money into it only to realize that it was a flawed idea. You should plan your startup at least 4 to 6 months prior to executing the idea. This way you will have some savings before diving in and you wouldn't have to take loans or funds. You will also have a proper plan of how things should go about. You can create an entire budget of all the things you'll need and the amount you should charge for your product to get a break-even as soon as possible. You can figure out shipping methods and packaging and your social media profile. To sum it up, pre-planning is always going to help instead of impulse decisions to start a business. The time you take pre-planning will also give you an insight on if the product really will be successful or is it just a bland idea. Number 6. Promotions and advertising. The biggest role in selling your product will be played by promotions and advertising. You will have to launch your product, but you will have to make sure that it reaches the right audience. You can't sell something effectively with 300 followers. You will need a bigger clout, and for that you might have to give things away for free. So initially you can send your product to your friends and family and ask them to post an honest review. It will help you gain recognition among their followers, which would usually be extended family and friends of friends. After you get a couple successful orders from them, you can use that money to get paid promotions through Instagram business, which would enable you to reach a wider audience organically. Instagram will show your ads to potential customers, and people will be lured to your page to make a purchase. Number 7. Throw a giveaway. To get more followers and then orders, you will have to try marketing techniques like giveaways, where you don't have to put extra investment. You just have to give your product away for free. For people to enter the giveaway, You can ask them to tag their friends and make sure they follow the accounts. You can ask for likes and shares and other such things that will help you get some clout. This has been proven to be an effective method to get some followers piled up, so if it has worked for others, it might as well work for you. It's a low-budget marketing technique, and since that's exactly what we're looking for, then why not? Number 8. Send PR packages. To reach a wider audience, you can try sending PR packages to local influencers and bloggers who might have a huge fan following. They can unbox your package and give it a review on their profile, which will help in spreading the word about your brand. PR packages do wonders for small businesses because, let's face it, influencers and bloggers are widely followed and people actually pick up things and trends that those guys set up or are following. So if someone can make your product viral, it's them. Don't hesitate in sending out free stuff initially, because it's going to pay off eventually. Let us know in the comments below about your idea of a small business and make sure you like, subscribe, and share.